Here's what it looks like. You ask the participant to think of a word. Now, to combat predictability, you give them a few options. Now, they can be from different categories like colors, elements, flowers, coins. They think a thought of word, and then you systematically define that thought of word with 100% accuracy.